also working new details on the plan to boost the staff at the Rhode Island Department of Labor and Training. The agency posted openings on its website to fill 23 jobs at the call center. The application process closed yesterday, and the department will begin interviews next week. The additional staff will help the department cope with chronic backlogs and delays due to the state's high unemployment rate.
Let's talk